Do you ever wonder how two people witnessing the same set of events and circumstances can sometimes see or interpret them completely differently?
Do you ever think that their senses must have been playing tricks on them, their versions awry? Or perhaps it is down to interpretation, to hearing only what they choose to hear, seeing only that which they truly want to see?
Or is it a function of memory? The mind bulk erasing that which is unpalatable to it.
Could it be that we each contain unconscious biases that filter everything we see, hear, touch, or taste according to the outcomes we most desire? That we carry with us preconceptions and prejudices that we don't care to admit to, but which nonetheless prevail in all we do and see?
That we airbrush or smudge, polish or sandpaper, according to our preferences. And as years pass, our worldview becomes ever more entrenched, ever more intractable.
So that some truths that were there all the time can leap out and surprise us when we least expect them to.